in response to a letter from the in response to the letter from a family of Mr. Hedges requesting clemency, and in consideration of the historical relationship and close ties between the United Arab Emirates and the United Kingdom, His Highness has decided to include Mr. Matthew Hedges among the 785 prisoners released. Mr. Hedges will be permitted to leave the country once all the formalities are complete. Thank you very much.